behind camera again to entertain you suckers with another video. Yo, we got the fallen legend, Fredo Santana. This song is called Demons. We all know this song. All the Glow Gang members that watch my channel know this song. But, ever since Fredo passed away, bro, I've never watched this video. I'll be honest with y'all. I never watched this video one time. So this will be my first time ever watching a video, bro. Once again, RIP Fredo. And let's hop right into it. Editing these niggas be
kill that nigga, man.
So
keep going, man. I'm falling up.
Wow.
Laying out work on a triple beam.
Work.
Scraping up work off the pirate.
Woo.
I've been getting money since 16.
16.
I don't give a fuck about a rap check.
I don't.
I ain't even gotta go to the gym. But in the track, lose weight, watch the process.
Watch
me. We don't give a fuck about no best boy.
Yeah.
We be shooting shit, damn, where your head
fuck,
at?
Fuck.
Your ass out here looking broke, boy. Goddamn little nigga, where your bread at? You can catch Fredo everywhere.
Everywhere.
Never would a fez at. Nigga wanna get like
this nigga Fredo, bro.
This nigga Fredo
was standing in fucking front of the street. He was standing in the freaking street shooting a video.
My money so
standing in the street shooting a video, bro.
This nigga only
it was just like looking at that right now, bro, it just got me thinking, like, this nigga, like, nigga trying me. Like, real shit. Like, there was a car coming down the street, and they got a this nigga holding the camera. He was doing this, like, car coming down the street, they stopped. And, like, what the hell is he doing in the street? Like, real shit, bro. This man was really in the street the whole video. You gotta love him though, but I mean, I know there's like was plenty of cars that came past, bro. Plenty of cars that came past, and that nigga was in the street the whole video, nigga. That shit was crazy, bro. Like, I just peeped it, like, he was in the street the whole time, and only one time a car came down there, but I'm sure it was plenty of cars that went down there because it was it looked like a busy street because. You see the garbage truck coming down there, so it looked like a busy street. And then when they turned the camera, he went this way. He went like facing towards his like facing this way, and his back was turned. You seen a like it looked like a Mercedes truck was going down the street, bro. So I know it was a busy street, bro. That nigga was in the street the whole video. That's crazy. That is so wild, bro. But anyway, man, it's your boy Zeus the Entertainer, man. R.I.P. that boy Fredo, man. Wish he was still here, man. Because we do need some hard shit, man. Because a lot of these rappers that's out here nowadays, bro, is just so boring and trash, man. And faking. And Fredo was the only nigga that was really out here doing shit, man. But so, R.I.P. Fredo, man.